You were gossiping. You know you're lying.
Just tell the truth.
That right?
We're the only ones who messed up. And if you didn't have some past, then she wouldn't push you out.
You are such a cat.
And you suck. You're stupid and annoying.
And maybe Semble is right.
Guys, let's maybe not argue. Maybe.
And that if you didn't have some past, then she wouldn't push you out.
I don't know about you guys, but I know I did a pretty good job.
It's time for cake at stake. Oh, bad time?
Let's just get this over with.
Oh, okay. Wait, we're not going back to this elimination place.
Oh, then which one?
We're going up!
Wait, guys, you forgot about me!
Well, guys, look how pretty it is here.
Yeah, sure.
I don't feel like explaining the rules once again, so just in a nutshell, most dislikes out, most likes prize. And of course, save or not your fee, cake.
What is it this time? Grass cake?
Actually, I kinda like grass cakes.
And now, I've got this chocolate cake!
Yay!
Awesome!
Wow, nice! Finally something that isn't toxic.
So we've got a total of 73 votes, only 218 less than last time. Maybe I'm doing something wrong, but whatever. 72 likes and 73 dislikes. Cut! You've got the most, so you're getting this lump.
Weird, but fine.
Okay, so now let's do the dislikes. Everyone got at least 13. Besides Coiny.
11.
Next safe object is stop sign.
Well, that's good at least.
Bottom 2.
The one who didn't do much and the one who did the most.
Well, I was dead. It's not like it was intentional.
And well, I played the game perfectly. Why do I get so much dislikes?
Well, let's find out who's leaving. TV, show the results.
Huh?
Oh, sorry. Well, if you can, you might too.
Okay.
What?
Yeah! Oh, sorry. I'm sorry.
Well, that was unexpected, but it is what it is.
Well, bye!
Bye!
Okay, our next challenge is mall shopping, sort of. You will be temporarily put into duos and be assigned with a shopping list consisting of 10 items. 3 duos with the least items from the list will be up for elimination. Any questions?
How are we gonna drag all that stuff around?
Oh, after you buy stuff, press the red button on this simple device, then it will collect it.
Oh, okay.
Huh. Here are the duos.
Well, great.
Not too bad.
Excuse me?
Oh. Well, we're both signs.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah!
Okay, guys, we can start. 3, 2, and they're already gone.
We're still here.
Well, these items sure are random. Well, I know one thing, and that's to go for items randomly, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Where even were you?
Ice Cream just forgot about me. But who was eliminated?
Cat. Which is weird, but whatever. Oh, here we are.
Wine Star?
Hello?
Hi, do you have some corks?
Hello?
Sure.
So now what? Also, why did we go to the Wine Star and not somewhere where, I don't know, they actually have the-
Plan B!
Huh? Which is?
Okay, so grab this by the bottom. And I'll try to open it.
Okay.
Oops.
Stop sign. Well. Here we meet again.
What do you want? Ow.
Let's run!
Huh? Wow! This is the third item! And only 25 minutes have passed!
Yeah, this is just too easy. Ugh. The next few things are on the second floor.
I don't feel like going by the stairs, so let's just use the elevator.
Well, great.
So how is your day going?
Awful.
Oh, why is that?
Because we have to do this stupid challenge.
Well, if we would get these items fast enough, we could go out to eat something.
Sure, I guess.
Come on, let's go!
So, we got kicked out of the store, but we got what we needed.
It's still only the first item, you know. Out of 10.
Yeah.
Oh, look! There's the shop with towels and magnets!
Yeah!
These two items, please!
Oh my god! We're going to lose.
Don't be so pessimistic. We might still qualify.
Hi. So you two were stuck, right? Here we go.
MG, thank you very much.
Come on. We gotta move on.
The next item is lamp.
Wait. What is that?
Hello.
Let's just get that and move on.
Hey, look. There's just some stuff laying around.
Then let's steal it.
Yeah, you know what? Let's do that.
Got it.
Okay, so that's going to be the fourth item. Let's go.
What?
Not about that. Anyway, next item is this plate.
But there isn't any in here.
Look up.
Well, amazing. How are we going to get over there? Are you done? It's been like 20 minutes, I think.
By looking at the hurry of people, I don't think we have much time left.
How much stuff do we have left?
Oh, wow, it says 8 out of 10.
Whoa. Well, I'd say that's enough.
Now let's take a break. I'm really tired of this whole speed run. Let's go eat something.
Well, you should not expect me to know much, but I know one thing for sure. We are going to
Yeah. Or we could steal.
Yeah, we could do that.
Hello, we're here to steal.
Okay.
What? No! Horrid Tomato, we're done and sitting there, so can't you rob them?
Well, we could, but Tomato is too strong, so we're sorry.
What? A road sign? Stop them!
Okay.
Ow.
Oh, sorry.
Great, now you're apologizing to them and all of our stuff is gone too! No!
Maybe we won't lose!
Yeah.
Okay, this episode is too long already. Let's just get to the score. Oh well. Wait, guys! So actually, half of the contestants are up for elimination. Because I think disqualifying more than half of the people here is just a bit too harsh. So let's pick one person from the almost safe duo to be safe. How does that sound? But how will we choose?
I have an idea.
You do? That's weird.
What? Betrayal again?
Shh! I only did it for strategic reasons. Listen.
Okay, guys. I'm sure you know the process here, but I guess I have to remind you. You vote on members of these duos that lost, and voting ends after a week. Vote in a poll, like, don't vote in comments, please, please, please!
I wonder what the others, I mean eliminated ones, do right now.
I could care less.
Hi.